And today I'm reviewing DesignCap. It's an online tool to create graphic designs. They say speed up your creative process to make striking graphic designs for your business, event, social media, and more. You can create infographics, posters, invitations, business cards, Facebook ads, logos, charts, flyers, cards, brochures, menus, leaderboards, presentations, resumes, reports, social media graphics, and more. There are templates and resources, thousands of them, where you can choose and customize them. Millions of arts and resources, elegant visual charts, and this is how they describe the process. You choose a template, you customize, and you just export. Now, let's see how easy it is to create a design with DesignCap. You visit designcap.com, you log into your account. If you don't have an account, you create a free one. And then you choose a template to get started. Let's see, what we'll create. Let's create a poster. I've already created an infographic and a presentation. Let's create a poster. You click poster, get started now, and you wait for a few seconds till the application loads. There are 372 templates to choose from. Let's see. I like this photograph. Let's choose this one, which is related to traveling. It is time to go travel. Enjoy the stunning natural scenery and challenge exciting extreme sports. This is just a poster, and you can customize it. You can change the color of the letters, the font. You can change the font. You can change the font size, the color. You can change the photograph. You can drag and drop it. You can change the way it looks. Let's turn it back to white, this color. There you have it. Then you just save it or download it. My Plus account gives me the option to download it as JPG, PNG or PDF. And size, small, medium, large and XL. I choose JPG, large. 3000 pixels, 2000 pixels, the smallest one, it's enough. Okay, so I download it. Let's create something new. So here I am inside the DesignCap application, and these are all the templates you can choose from. There are 2800 templates. The popular category, the marketing category, documents, social media graphics and events. Let's go to popular category and choose this one, coronavirus, very timely. Let's see, prevention, fight virus, steps when sick infographic. So this is an infographic. You can preview or customize. If you press preview, it opens up here, and you can choose customize. So let's see. This is the infographic. Let's see how it looks. Let's scroll down a little bit till the end, and it's perfect. Okay. So now we can customize almost everything. Not all elements can be customized, but the majority can. So let's change the colors. This is the color palette of my website. Okay. I already loaded these colors into this application, so let's see. If I press in an area, it highlights an element. Here it's this vector illustration, and this is the color. So if I choose a new color from my palette, I can change it. Now, let's see. The letters, Montserrat font, font size, color, bold, underline, italic, uppercase, format, opacity and spacing. Let's change the color. Let's choose this purple. The other are black, it's okay. Let's change that. The orange into purple. Let's see, this element can be changed. Yes, you can also change this one. And this one. Maybe gray is better. Gray and black. So let's change this orange into purple and this light blue into our blue. This is better. So this is the color of these letters. Let's use the white. Let's see. This one, blue into our gray. Oh, this is the female silhouette. So let's see. Let's change this into this one. Okay, great. Let's change this one into gray. And let's change this orange into blue. Perfect. And this is how I will change everything on this infographic. So let me do it quickly for you and let me show you the result. And now I changed more elements. As you can see, I changed the color almost everywhere, and now I deal with this map. But wherever I press, there's no color option here, but only to change the opacity. But if you press edit, it opens up a new table, and now we can change colors. Pick a color for the map. Let's see. But it makes everything blue. Let's see. So maybe we have to change it independently. But the blue are too much. Too many to change. So let's change only the orange into purple. And here it goes, Australia. I think with Australia we finished every orange country in the world. So I hit update and there you go. This light blue is not a big problem, but I can change it if I want. So let's change what's left. Let's see. Confirmed cases, let's change this into origin mainland China. And now I will change this one and I will come back again. I changed a little few elements, and now if I press here, it opens up again a table. And this is the colors. Oh, this is more convenient. Change this one into this one. Blue. Let's hit update to see what's going on. We have only here. Let's change this as well. Let's do this white. And another table. Let's see. Can we use purple? And for this one, we'll use gray. It was this one. Yes. I hit update. Great. Let's change these colors into white, because our blue is a little bold. Okay, let's change these colors. The letters have to be changed. Where? Data setting. Even you can change the type of charts. If I press here, let's see what happens. Let's change it back to this one. Or maybe it was this one. This is much better, but I don't know how to change these letters. Chart title, legend, axis, this is the color for the letters. Okay, great. And here we know now where the color for the letters is. It was here. Under the settings tab. So this is how we change everything. Oh, it was a mistake. Undo. Let's change again only the letters. Settings affected. I don't know. This is white. And now December and January. I think this is for the letters. Yes, this is great. So this is how we finish. And let's change this one, this last one, into something like that. Let's change this orange into gray, and we are good to go. I changed everything except the light blue color on the map, and now I am ready to download the infographic. I have these options: format JPG, PNG, and PDF. I choose JPG. Size small or large? Large is 1600 pixels, small is 800 pixels. Let's choose the large one, download it, and my design is ready to download, and it's already finished. This is how easy you can change everything, and I can proceed with more changes if I want, but this is enough for now. It's a very easy to use application, and let me show you how you work inside it. You can search the templates. There are some options, or you can type anything to start searching. So let's say if I search for coronavirus, I have 7 templates. Elements, we have some lines, basic shapes, frame masks. You can choose all. Arrows, badges, speech bubbles, hand drawings, miscellaneous, modern decoration, vintage decoration, abstract shapes. There are photos, search millions of photos. There are categorized: animal, art, business, car, celebration, education. And you can also search with a letter. There are charts, lines, tables and maps, columns, bars, pies, areas. You can upload an image or a file, the text. I can add this one. I can delete it. There are modules, social icons, icons and text, images and text, options, steps, timelines, diagrams, comparisons, statistics, SWOTs, and backgrounds. You can choose a color, or you can choose ready-made design. And on this side there are layers, copy and paste, add page, move up, move down a page, delete it. I hope you enjoyed this review of DesignCap. It's a tool that I absolutely recommend for anyone. Brands, entrepreneurs, marketers, even designers. If you want to create a design on the fly for social media, your emails, presentations, for clients, this is a tool that you can use. And we've teamed up with DesignCap to offer you 3 premium accounts. More details can be found on the review page. Thanks for watching.